of the Fowl, who fell under the spell of a great wizard named Leo, who there did swim above. Night after night, he would demand from this family a music so magical it would keep travelers and pilgrims captive under his roof, and they not realize all the potter they were putting away. Neither did it take him any time at all to realize his inn could not contain this music, and he released them from his spell.
It was the Irish language, and it was the theme from Harry's Game, and I was blown away by that track, absolutely blown away by it.
Together, they distilled the rugged landscape and the melancholy sky of their beloved Donegal into a music that could not be contained on any one island, and so they became legend throughout the world.
They weren't just an Irish success, they were a global success, and that I suppose for us helped us to believe that we could also possibly achieve the same.
The only really human quality to speak of is a fatherless Celtic mysticism. What's that? The music, man. Carlin. Do you like the music? And of course you do.
Now it is written that not since Sean O'Reilly gave birth to the nation has there been such a unique talent to remind us of who we are, remind us of who we are, who we were, and who we can be. Ancient and modern at the same time.
Congratulations, you've been a big, big influence in our musical lives. We're delighted that you're getting this award.
It's great to get an award like this in a lifetime. Timothy Inter Brodu in North. I guess on Connolly, Gurmila Michael.